Hey guys, we're at the site of the construction of our new addition onto our house. Granted, it's a side shot here, but I'd like to take you guys in for a look. We'll walk in through the door here. We'll spin around just so you can get an idea. See what it looks like. Down the hallway and into the diner. Pretty cool. Tools. So I'll actually walk to the other side of the camera so you guys get a better look and everything, so you don't have to look at my face every time I'm doing something, which I know is kind of boring and all that kind of stuff, but I'll give you an idea what's going on. We'll take a walk, start at the top, show you some stuff. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll keep you guys updated on the build. The new side door. You can see up where they're starting the roof over the bathroom. That kind of ties into the old part of the house. Shower. Dog door's gonna go there. Windows. Closet. Linen. Toilet. Crossing over here to my daughter's room. It's actually getting pretty nice. I kind of like this room here just because that tree, which I hope the neighbors keep that tree there forever, because makes it really nice. I'm gonna trim that tree away a little bit, and kind of nice. Oh, there's a section of the tree up there. Oops, is it actually? Nope, it just must have got nailed in. There's her closet, corner to her room. This is the back side of the pantry. This is the entry to her room. The door was gonna go right over here on the side of the hallway. This is the pantry. And over here is the diner area. It's like a church in here right now. It's actually kind of neat. I like these open rafter looks. I just think it looks so cool like this. If I ever did a back patio or something, I had room for like a huge back patio, I'd do it open rafters. I just think the open rafters look so nice, but they attract birds and stuff. Another neat thing I kind of gotten to where I like, I really didn't like it at first, is I like the little angled wall back there. It adds a little bit of character to it. We had to do it to clear out our setback rules. So, I mean, I don't know whether I'm gonna run a beam across and cove behind it. I don't know yet how I'm going to do that, but it's pretty neat. The door, this whole door and everything's popping out, and the new will line up right in here. It'll actually be kind of nice for the inside of the house. So you have more like a little seating area here, and this door will outswing into that area. So you just kind of move that seating area to outswing it if you have like a lot of people over. This is the shop, or the train room, more or less. It's right here. It rained really bad, and it flooded. So they pretty much taped over everything, so we prevent that from going down again, keeping the rain from coming in. But here's the far end. They left the radio on. I guess it just permanently stays on. Blowing static. Backyard. Poor patio. I think that's probably going to get removed. It's just fault in the way. Coming in from the other side, you can see where they've been roofing it, tying stuff in. It's actually kind of neat watching people how they do construction. You find a lot of things that you know and you don't know. It kind of ties stuff together. In fact, we'll just go up the ladder. Look around. Huh. Put clear cloth up there, as we know that I have my redneck tarp on the roof. Going redneck style because of the rain. Trying to keep the water out. And if it does rain, it'll be interesting, all the stuff that comes down in this one spot. This is like the new rain off channel. We'll find out how much water actually gets into it. And looking pretty good. Gotta move stuff like there's a skylight over there we gotta move. Match with that little dome over there. It's another one right behind. It's kind of in the way. It's gotta get moved. Walk on down here. So it is kind of nice. This hallway, which I originally thought was rather cramped, is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. So, yeah. That's where we're at. Talked to the guys. They said they should be done framing and roofing this part and then that part by Saturday, if not next week. So that's pretty good. How about we just go out here really quick and take a peek? So you kind of get an idea what it looks like from the outside. Face is a little bit odd, but as you can see, it just comes off like that. I'm actually going to put fake windows. Because I don't have any windows on this side, I'm going to make some frame as if there's windows on there and just fake windows so it doesn't look as plain and boring. This here I really like. It's just a simple desk that was built to hold the plans. The house plans are actually in a tube to keep them waterproof. They actually leave this laying on site all over the place, and so when people come here, they just look for the big plastic tube, which is not a bomb, and the plans are rolled up inside that. Hey, thanks for watching the video. If you like it, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down. You know how it works. Subscribe at the bottom, and this is what? I don't know what update it is because I haven't actually posted any of them, but we'll call this a framing update. So thanks for watching, and talk to you guys later.